Hi, we're talking about the SensorTag multi-standard SensorTag development kit featuring the CC2650 wireless MCU, and we'll be talking about cloud connectivity with using the SensorTag. So what we have is the SensorTag itself. It has 10 sensors connected to the CC2650 wireless MCU and over a Bluetooth low energy link connected to our iOS application. So here you can see the different sensor output is coming from the sensor tag directly to the app over the Bluetooth smart link. And from our Bluetooth, from the iOS app running on the iPad mini, it's connected to the cloud via an access point over Wi-Fi, and we're processing the data and displaying it here on the screen. So a few of the sensors that we're using the motion sensor as a burglar alarm. So as I rotate the sensor tag down, you can see the burglar alarm is now displayed in the house. We can also emulate a doorbell, so I can press the button on the sensor tag, showing the doorbell. And we can also demonstrate a parking sensor. So using the ambient light sensor on the sensor tag, if the sensor tag is detecting normal lighting conditions, we show that the car parking spot is empty. If our car here drives over the sensor tag, it now shows that the parking slot is occupied because it's detected that the ambient light has decreased. So these are just a variety of the ways you can use the sensors and the IoT connectivity from the sensor tag to develop your cloud-based application. You can see our website for more information.